It's your boy Quantine bringing you guys some more Armored Core 6. I'm just absolutely in love with this game, so I kind of put Final Fantasy 16 even further on hold because this game is just so good. It's, but not to say Final Fantasy 16 isn't, but this game is just so fun, man. I can't stop playing it. That being said, though, we're gonna go into our next mission. Infiltrate a facility and destroy the target. Penetrate the subterranean facility and destroy the Nepethys energy weapon platform. Okay. Gonna bring out the Red Death for this one.
Here's the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary.
Yeah, because it's no skin off their bones.
Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower.
I mean, valid.
You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA.
Okay.
The worst of them is lurking at the bottom. Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash.
Oof, okay.
Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Alright, well, let's get it.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
Well, let's save them then, Robo Mommy. Wonder if she got big milkers.
621. You ready?
Let's get into this shit.
You'll be going down deep, and there's no guarantee you'll come back.
Damn straight.
I'm counting on you to reach the coral.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, let's get in there.
Access the elevator and take it down.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Watch out. Below you.
Okay.
Repair kits remaining.
signals nearby.
Containing intruder. Commencing termination.
Damn, okay. Chest back here, I want that.
Did you find an access point? Good job sniffing that out.
Unauthorized access. Transitioning to phase
missiles. Okay, so it's coming from the top now? What the f- This is stupid. Okay, at least this is...
Changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
It's tracking you, 621.
Evasive action.
Repair kits remaining.
Heights now, 621. Just need to get a little closer.
AP at 30%.
There we go. There we fucking go. That's what I'm talking about.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Let's rest while we can, Raven. We've got a long road ahead of us.
Let's go. Ooh, legs. That's what they are. Okay.
Messages.
Damn. Let's go ahead and finish off the arena then. Because I feel like if this doesn't work, then the other one will.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Damn it, I almost had him with this one, but just not enough of my shots hit. That's fine, I can do him with the other one.
Main system, activating combat mode.
My fucking god. Jesus Christ.
Main system activating combat mode. system. Activating combat mode.
There we fucking go. See, that's how it's supposed to be.
Target destroyed. This concludes A rank evaluation. Only the best of the best remain.
That's how it's supposed to fucking be. Yes, sir.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank A. It is a great honor to witness your ongoing evolution as a mercenary.
Why, thank you. It's a privilege.
All exists for all mercenaries.
Alright, let's hit our next mission, Depth 2.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. Going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven,
okay.
There's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey.
Of course, why wouldn't it be?
Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
So close quarters combat, let's do this one then. This should be fine.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths.
Of course it won't.
You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Why would it? That'd make this way too easy.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Burst isn't enough to kill those guys. Oh, 9,000. Jesus Christ. Hold on, I think it wants me to go this way.
According to the structural drawings, the route continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online.
Okay. So then I do have to go this way.
An ambush!
Been waiting for you, Raven! You're gonna die, traitor!
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. It'll
yeah, like that's gonna be a difficult task. STV nodes, awful bunch, never again.
The elevator's back online too. Let's take it back up to the upper level. The partition should open now. See if you can get
hopefully.
Access.
Oh, sweet.
The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms lock for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Okay. Why is this?
Freelancer.
Jesus Christ. Ah, okay, got him. Yeah, there isn't gonna be a next time. An organic substance capable of self-propagation. The speed at which it proliferates is determined by the density of the colony. As such, a vacuum would provide an ideal environment to maximize coral density and thus growth. However, one must not overlook the signs of mutations within the coral brought about by the density effect. It is mutations such as these that will bring about a collapse that humanity has no hope of controlling. Assuming I'm going this way. I'm assuming that's a yes.
Defense program base 245. Intruder proximity to critical sector confirmed.
Sweet, another chest. AI COB1 gills. Okay, I feel like that's a helmet.
Wilson, not far from the terminus.
Hope not, because I.
Control room. We'll hack the systems and keep the partitions open. The elevator's been shut down. The control room must be below.
Do I actually have to go in here? Where do I go? Confusion? I'm so confused. Where do you want from me, game? It says it's below, so I guess I gotta go back out.
Raven, let's look at the ventilation duct. We're underground. There must be one somewhere.
Ah, okay.
Coral has an instinct to gather together. Exception. I feel the urge to move forward.
Light and definition at 50%.
Okay.
Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
There we go. I think it was still marking as that is one of them. Yeah, it looks that way. Ah.
And ammunition at 50%.
It does not look like, well, actually, no, yeah, that's just broken bits of enemy that I've just blown up. anything over here? No. Okay. Okay, bastard. Up there. Okay. Now, let me get my loot.
Right shoulder activation at 50%.
Okay. So I guess I came up here just for that. Ah, up there. Okay, I see. Okay, it is indeed down here.
We're in the control room. Now let's find an access point.
Okay. I hope that there is another checkpoint soon.
There, that's the control panel. I forced the partitions and the elevators back.
Okay.
Left-hand ammunition at 30%. Right-hand ammunition at 10%.
Here we go. Please give me another checkpoint.
Seems like smooth sailing, 62.
God damn it, please!
As if you hardly need help from me, but you get so good at exploring.
Checkpoint me. Okay. Oh, supply, I bet. I will take that over a checkpoint. Well, just as much as a checkpoint, even. Ah, that feels good.
I expect that defense weapon will be waiting for us. Be careful, Raven.
Okay. Transformer? Decepticon in disguise? Yeah. Okay.
Terminating target.
I want that helmet, though. There we fucking go. First fucking try, baby. Let's go. Oh, that feels great, the first try of boss. I ain't done that in a minute.
Confirmed. Enemy unit is silent. Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
I'm down for that. $327,000, not bad. Skills, okay, so that's a booster. Arms, nice. And I got, nice, mind beta reverse joints. Gotta see if those are any better.
Messages.
Those are actually a little bit better, yeah. And honestly, they look better. So I'm kind of going with them. Go for that one. I think that one will do us better. Just so I can buy whatever part was missing from him, so all of my designs are worthy and usable. Let's go ahead and do our next mission, Depth 3.
As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job.
The taking down the laser.
Is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
We're gonna become one with the coral. Let's use this guy. I feel like he might be more beneficial.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Because he is the coral. I don't know.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in.
Okay, will do. I'm assuming this would be the way to go. At least I get a good amount of money for destroying stuff.
I don't want to fall into those lasers.
Okay.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. It's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the preparations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
What the hell is that over there? Oh, I thought I seen something over here.
Trace around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
There we go. This build is just so good. Okay, there's nothing down here. All right. Well, let's go see what's... Go destroy the inside of this then.
Find the pressure chamber, 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Defense phase 4.5. Contact, Raven.
go.
Defense weapon destroyed. The pressure chamber is behind that partition.
Two repair kits remaining.
Okay. Let's keep destroying shit. Love it.
There, 621. Destroy the target. Pressure chamber destroyed. Get out of there before it explodes, 621.
The partition!
Okay. Alright, let's get the shot for... Gotta get that thumbnail.
That was a close one. Look, the laser barrier's weakening. Near. That's another solid milestone in our work.
Yes, sir. Into unknown territory.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then.
For the most part, yeah.
What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. Corps won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end.
You already know.
And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Yeah, like Rusty. I don't want Rusty to go.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell.
Okay.
He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated.
Arena rank S?
S rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck on the difficult road to mastery.
All right, let's give this a go.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program number 3. Only the best remain.
And it's finna be me at number 1.
Subject AC, Aster Crown. Call sign, King.
If somebody goes by King,
commencing evaluation.
Why are you in third?
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, pushover.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Pushover. And if that's how that's gonna be, then I'm just gonna... I have 13 of those. I didn't even realize. Or did it give me 10? I think it gave me 10. Here we go. Let's do our last ones.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 2, rank S. Subject AC, Liger Tail. Call sign, Gun 1, Michigan. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
There we go. Whew. Had me running for my money there.
Target destroyed. Your next opponent stands at the apex of the arena.
Yeah, and he's going down. Jesus Christ. I have over a mil. I didn't even realize. Okay. Well, we're gonna go ahead and try and finish this off.
Final Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. This will be the last evaluation. Subject AC. Locksmith. Call sign. V1, Freud.
Freud.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Easy mode, what do you mean? Easier than the other two.
Target destroyed. This concludes all evaluations. We thank you for your cooperation.
Sweet! Last one done. Laser drone? Nice.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have completed all ranks. Though these encounters may be simulated, you have reached the apex of our roster. We would be grateful were you to aid us in our research and development. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
You have completed all combat aptitude evaluation programs. Nice. Ah, it's right here. Straight up mech warrior boots right there. All right. Decision time. Thank you. kind of want to do that one because that's the extremely higher payout, but that's enemy ACs. That's just an AC in an enemy squad. I don't know. I'll figure out which ones for Ara later. That's because I'm going to go ahead and call it here on this one. So I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Deuces.